from an early age, you have to have that work ethic is a major part. And you know, I remember for years and years just, you know, working on my shot in the basement or whatever. It's kind of one of those situations. It's what you're doing when people aren't watching that kind of takes your game to that next level. You know, a habit takes years and years. It's not just a one-time thing.